It is indeed a great joy of celebrating 250 years of anniversary. It is to share in the biggest dream of a Magdalene of Canosa, a dream that comes true of sharing the, all the family members and together to celebrate, to reflect on what she has contributed and from the beginning, the charism and the spirituality that she has received to share with every person and especially with the lay collaboration and with the young children and the youth. And this is what we share to make Jesus known and loved.